he somehow sort of got into the wine industry, just sort of, kind of by accident, I suppose.
Yeah,
that's actually.